It's Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home. Welcome to Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique. We are specialists in Islamic wear, hijabs, thobs, kufi and Muslim headwear.
Katika Tumanjulide, iView Properties Limited, your gateway to a richer life.
Diaspora Connect UG.
Nkwaniriza omulungi ali ku Diaspora Connect UG osinzira wokutula we najo osinzira kizamu amanyi ate kisanyisa nnyo Mary Flavia na mulindo age manya gange na kusibiza kuletera buli kimu ekiba kya penizano mu Diaspora bring you closer to home. Abantu abaina kebekoleddewo abantu abaina engendo ezenjawulo wana kimaze okulaba buli mtu alina story yeye bwatuuse ku success. Omwami gwenyina no waneno makanika akanika ki munango na akanika nnyonyi mwana mna Uganda nzara ye wafe. Munange. Nyonchi za akanika. Akanika zibombadia owa neda. Agenda betu bolida. Kali ya tula teku wa juyo mgenyu wange ol naku oru aleru. Sebu sani sokulawa.
Nange sani sokulawa.
Chokava nange nse no. Bigenda bitya?
Birunji ndala.
Baku isani.
Bampita Kalunji James.
Kalunji James. What you waita J?
Yeah, most people call me J.
Why?
And others even call me JK.
JK, okay.
They don't. It is the most commonly used name. Neku somero bampitanga nyo J.
Okay.
So I took it as a name too. Mbeera na yo. Mbamnenga, most times I'm documented as Kalunji James.
Oli otia. Bigenda bitia.
Kalunji dala.
So kubambolize kaba kulaba.
Watulaba mwendamba. Niliza. Wanoku Diaspora Connect. Bampita Kalunji James. I'm an aircraft engineer and an entrepreneur. Behavior.
Osangwa mchibuga Boston, wana Massachusetts,
Sangwa
right?
Sangwa wana Massachusetts, wempanga alide.
Njaga nsaba tunyumie muku lugendo, lukuva mu Uganda, miyake mekao, ze wana Ameriko, jisanzo, uchia paka watuka kufuka aircraft engineer.
Uganda.
Jeba mzala wa, yasomela wa. Ajate mu America.
Uganda banzali bwantebe.
Ah, oli mwana wa kibuga.
Naye nga nakulira mu campus, Makerere University. Kuvira dalo buto, Makerere University Nursery School, Makerere University Primary School.
Okay.
All the campuses, Brain Trust Academy, Uganda Polytechnic Kyambogo kati pozi bajita Kifunya Kyambogo University, lulitwalinga technical side njawule.
Ah, ku university.
Inga tabana jigata Geli just Uganda Polytechnic, Kyambogo, and then Kyambogo, and then the other art school, Yaliyoka. Yeah, when you pack out.
Wave Uganda go, Olimkugu, Mazok, so my
on a school of mechanical engineering, ku Kyambogo, before I came here.
Okay. Then, why did you leave Uganda to come to America?
Everyone has dreams in life.
Okay.
Growing up, all my life was more on aircrafts.
Really?
Yeah, and you still have people bachanga bampitanga pilot.
Wait. Bazade baline bali mukubino bolabange no gamba maybe.
My dad was an engineer like a technician. He went to school in Kyambogo and then got a scholarship. He went to school in Germany.
Okay.
Na kodwa abera mu university. He was a principal technician and akolya UNDP also working as a university mu Faculty of Geology. And my mom was working with the university also in the School of Postgraduate Academic Registrar's Office.
Makerere University?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's how we ended up growing up there. All our lives was in there.
In the university. Na ye life here, mwibubo jogere, wala bangi ali very, nice, entertaining. Umwana angagwe, wacho gama, daddy ali chinoya, sumina German. Tishwa batukula ansonga, wacho of kanuga kugende mu America.
When you grow up, you have your personal life to take care of.
I get that.
Chikuru nyo. Tobera awo noza no tanika government. Okay, nze tata ange yakola nyo nange nja kubera okuze yakola.
Yesha mama.
Nebiroto byo.
Enako zibatu. Tuliwo nyo kubintu byaba
kitafu. Ah, njagala mbere ne linya tenga nze gwe bagambo yo tata wa gundi. Sagala mbere bagambo ndi mutabani wa gundi. Kiba kirungi n'okola erinnya naye batani kwogeranga taata ogwe bagamba ate mbe oyo taata wa gundi.
Kyogamba gwe kyakujja okujja n'ogamba anze njagala kukola byange.
No, dreams change. Ne byenali mpuliranga byenjagala e Uganda byali tebiriyo.
Biki lwali oyagala ebitaaliyo?
Nali nnyo engineering. If I did engineering, name of time, my exploration yali mu aircraft.
Chugamba by nyonyi. Tewali nyonyi Uganda.
Uganda. Nyonyi zari za nafsimu kumanya Uganda Airlines ya soko kubawe ya crashing. Sada yo kumanya Uganda Airlines ya guwao.
Ye tukatuna zibombadia.
Ezo za tandise jo.
Ye banange jo. Wafadia Uganda kuja America.
Nave Uganda. I settled here in 1999. Yeah, August 99. Najia 95, 96, 97. Then 98 and then 99 I settled here.
Bilingo ja walingo ja college just kuchala.
Actually we are one of the pioneers about taking nyanyomo sports.
Okay.
Yeah, I used to coach swimming, tennis and basketball at Aga Khan and Lohan Academy and also where the people who put up FUBA, the Federation of Uganda Basketball Association.
In Uganda.
Ngechali na teams zibusatu bubiyo.
Which teams were there?
Waliwo Power, mm-hmm. ne Rhinos, ne Blue Jackets, ne Tandiko Oluvanyuma, ne waliwo Kawanga, waliwo ne Yabachala, walingawo on Ladybugs, ne A1, ya Sadolin Power.
Okay.
Sero yali Sadolin Power. Kati timu zendala zone zize, mpulide, tuwalina, nga tukola liji ya timu zinya, tano.
Ngeheba liji.
Kati yao, Tandika, 98, nzira yao. Ni tutandika National Schools Basketball Association. Kati ya abana batandika kufuna interest. We took staff. Tutandika kubigabira masomero. We employed basketball. Buli wamunga tumekinga sure. So netuwera umu natukutandika series zizuwera ko. So zidenasembo kubwa mtu wajikola Katatumba Academy. I was an official. I'm also an official in basketball. So
basketball?
Yeah, tuwasoma AFABA, African Federation of Basketball Association, scholar FIBA. Yeah, I was an official in FUBA, so.
Then why did you?
So I used to travel on Zijamu basketball.
Because
by the way, when FUBA started, it was called Angasend. We were volunteers. We put basketball as volunteers. Era I employ Michala Penny Nakabenge.
Okay.
She was there Angachari, assistant sports tutor at University. Nyinga, she was the secretary also in Uganda Sports Association. Na ye, we travel ya mufuba, nga tulina awo, wa muamirumu, abasinga bamba afa. Na ye, that's the original. Abana abasinzo kujoku za basketball vanyumba, bo mwonyi bani. Those were students who came after when we were there. Netushivali kera. Netudambilala. But we used to come with guys here, bazanya basketball. But Steve Wejuli, bazanya no mu college years. We had teams. Because the first time I came with like 18 guys. We came to Savannah International Scouting Services, Nebazanya basketball. Then some of us went back. Scholarships. We came back like 25 of us. Mr. Michigan, you're back. I used to say, boss shirts, is a boss.
Yes.
M. Enene.
M so, is that Michigan?
Yeah, the Michigan College, University of Michigan, because it's a big M.
Ah, okay.
So, nga wentuka kwa embassy, Mr. Wine, yali celebrity counselor. Nga gamba, oh, Mr. Michigan, you're back. Oh, I see, abamu na bamba siga deya balarabaze. Na ye, okay, tuja kuli ya Delmok, ya tuwa kula ngalumwa iba mitanga Delmok. Ya tukula na ikitinga angeno kujia kula basketball, nga basi kautinga mwa abana basi ngo kuza nyoguru unji, and they would stay in colleges, playing for colleges for basketball.
Mm-hmm.
So that's how we were used to be.
Kati, osala wote nwagamba, kati kansigali waneno.
Yeah, when zira yo 99, I went back 98, December. I stayed there until August 99, after graduation. Nga ndoze biro, nga you know what, I think this is not meant for me. I wasn't really bad, kuwanga. We used to have two video libraries. Ngande chama utuna kusite house. Ngatuna tuna electronics, TVs, video decks, bichi. Nyinga, in me, I wasn't satisfied by what I wanted to do.
Ngo ya gala kugamba.
Orobata niseo Soroti Flying School. I'm like, I'm not really into a pilot school.
Soroti Flying School ene ya...
Mkula.
Yeah, Captain Mike Mkula. Yeah,
ngetandi saa. Actually, yatani kanga East African School of Flight, flying something like that. Ngatenda fuka Soroti.
Okay.
Yatani kanga East African School of, I think, Aviation, something like that. Ulvanyone fuka Soroti. Kakati, na yenga, I'm like, no, this is not what I want. Kache, ungafunye scholarships in colleges here.
In America?
Yeah, I had to American Plastic Engineers, American Helicopter Services, Middle Tennessee State College, and Florida State University.
Scholarships.
Ngabamba half scholarships. Na ingani bani no kunonya sentence. Ndako nene ngamba, you know what? I'll go there and I'll find Katinga. What was Tomiro? We said we are going to East Coast Aerotech.
Gadirim Station.
Wano. It's the oldest aviation academy in the United States. But right now it's called the National Aviation Academy. That's where I went to school. Nyingi bisebwa bachagita East Coast Aerotech ngawo nje gomba nyo. Nyanga kola ni application nyinga qualification bisebwa nga sente sija zifuna. Qualification alinzi nina nyinga sente.
Ngatozena.
Mwebiroza ko nyo.
Botuka wano. Nogena no soma. Did they give you a scholarship at last or you had to work and get money for tuition?
I did for tuition. Tuition inafuna grant ya almost a half of the grant. And then an estate and empire grant, and then somero nelinzi kiriza. Actually, I think I went to a loan of just 25,000.
Only that?
Yeah, nafuna mbampo mutwa loan, vampire smanya, or lukanana. Merit of sometimes services, I had a background of technology. Mm-hmm. So the school was like willing to work anything to come with me. Because still if I was in the school, before I even graduated, Nanganina never scouting about you busy. we previewed your background and we love your background. I started working before I even got a license, by the way.
Ah, how?
Well, I was in school, I focused so much on my academy. So my GPA was almost 3.89, 3.8. I never wanted to go below 90 in my school.
Okay.
So ngankola making a sure ngankola bulungi. So my lecturers ngababera bagamba, you know, kati bajja banyi career service, companies zijjo kola tukola career days, companies zijjo ko hiring abantu ku masomero. Kati they give you, the school already makes a resume for you.
Ebe kola
bulobo soma ye ekipinge kola resume yonge jibuildinga byo isenge lijo bisomye mu byokola. Kati bano bajja basanga files ezo.
Nazili ready.
Nibazisoma kati I used to say ngabano Endeavor Air, it's like the higher class of Delta Airlines. Kati ngabano, I want to give you a job in New York. Go debo bato namara, at least you can come and train with us. Woma lira wena nimbagamba, I'm not really ready to relocate. I love to be in Boston.
Oh.
So one day, after graduation, 2017, I'm here, I disappear, I go to UK, they send me, a company calls me to go to UK to attend the AirTech. Expo. So I go to Birmingham. I didn't know there were people who were scouting, people who were trying to know what people are doing there. Mm-hmm. So they send us, we go. Actually, I think I'm the only person who did the whole convention in Engie Malako. Every day in the morning, I'm there in the afternoon. I asked questions, I did what I did. I didn't know people were there to watch us who did whatever.
Scouting.
So I fly back here, I make my report. I submit a report. My about Cindy Kangabaku Simbagamba. You are the only person who submitted any report. I'm like, I don't know, but you are responsible. Kubibia kuba ya mani chaya gala. So, Kachimusaja yampa kadi nangamba, I'll contact you. I just love how you were asking questions. But you know, like new stuff they are bringing out, hydraulics for aircraft and stuff. So like, we want to work with companies, but I have to call you. So I come back, 4 days after I come back, I write my report, I submit it. 2 weeks after that, the school gives me a call. Ngamba, can you come to school on Tuesday?
Wow.
There's a company that wants to interview you.
Oh, then you're like, interview me?
I'm not even done with my federal, because after you graduate, you have to do federal exams.
Yeah.
You have to be certified by the government to do that.
Mm-hmm.
That's the toughest part.
I know.
And I'm like, I'm still reading. Like, I've only done one general paper, Elinga general paper. We call it the generals.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't done my airframe. I haven't done my power plant. So I'm like, okay, I'll show up on Tuesday. When I showed up, I'm getting into this room. This guy already has my folder, my school folder. So he talks to me and tells me, James, I'm not here to interview you.
Hey.
I'm here to ask you if you can work for us.
Wow.
That's what he said. That's the only thing he said. I'm not here to interview you. I went through all your stuff and I'm impressed. I'm here to ask you if you can work with us. I tell him, but I'm not even done with my... He's like, no worries. We'll train you and you proceed while you are with us.
Orongoliwa na America.
Yeah, that was after graduation, a year after graduation. So I'm like, fine, I'll come. He writes down, okay, I want you to report to work in on the interview was in June.
Mm-hmm.
He tells me, July, I need you to report to work. And ideas that they require, you know, jango na vino, screwdriver, where is it, na star, where is it, into where it, you nabi njagala, flashlight, na vichi. I'm going to start you with the interiors. I'm like, fine. We'll train you, no worries. So I get there, and he calls me. Yeah, actually, JetBlue is already in line that he wants, it wants to work with you. Companies that call us JetBlue, the other day, he was impressed with your resume. It wants to work with you. So you are six guys. For now, we are from the same school. We graduated almost the same area.
No, nothing.
I'm like, fine. Let me go and get what I want to know before I even do what I do, because at least I have knowledge about it. As long as I'm not going to sign off anything until I do my certificate. But we went there. We get to JetBlue. It interviews us. We pass it up. And we do their tests, we do them, we do computers, we do all their disclaimers, and we do everything good. And then they call us, actually, we are not ready to start. We are going to start in August, but we are going to, we've already hired you, we are going to be paying you from June
to August.
Until we start.
Kudaspa connect to UG, ndine engineer, limi lapa kwa kwa just in case I quiz the terms. Nganange sisi tega because I'm not an engineer. That one you very well know. But he is an engineer. Aircraft engineer, right?
Yeah.
Makanika wenyonyi. Gwenjuga na ye wano mchivuga Boston. Wa sinzi ukuba. Edanga. Emu kukampanzi za akorira. Bajita JetBlue. Abari mu America. Mujima yivu lonji nyo. Even if you're not in America, you can Google about JetBlue. JetBlue airline.
Domestic airline.
Oh, it's a domestic airline in America.
It's
yes.
The best domestic. They're flying in UK. 2022, they are starting flying international.
Is it the best domestic airline?
It's one of the best. Actually,
I thought you were going to say it's not the best.
It is the best right now.
No, it is not.
Right now, it is the best.
No, it is not.
You don't.
Delta is.
If you fly JetBlue, you won't fly any other.
But I've ever fly. Come on.
The amenities and the class and every. I fixed airlines at the airport.
So
we our company. Is a contract company. I get into every aircraft. Ask people who have flown. If I've flown JetBlue, I don't think I'm flying another airline again.
Peter, have you used JetBlue before? You always use JetBlue. Is it the best aircraft domestically?
Try their mint too.
Among the best, but not the best?
No.
Wait. No, but tell me. So what is it?
The amenities in there. Even if you sit in them, these cushions are changed every now and then. The seats, the entertainment. Most airlines don't even have full entertainment.
What am I telling you? JetBlue telling a Spirit.
Spirit has good aircraft. They have a good brand of aircraft. They have the Boeings. I love the Boeings they have.
How about the domestic?
JetBlue runs Airbuses and Embraers.
Kati besibi mani. Airbuses, Embraers, and aircraft.
The E190s. Actually, right now, E190s are made in Singakati. The name, because it's what called Embraer, it's now working with Bombardier because Bombardier bought Embraer.
But it doesn't take Bombardier. What was the name of Uganda?
Bombardier is called Embraer. Because right now, they mixed up the technology to produce the Bombardiers. But most of them, Bombardier.
Okay.
So they look, but all the technology is more of the E190s. And then the JetBlue had... Yeah, airline you're so calculated the NEOs. You know the NEOs?
I tend to say the E190, the NEOs and all that. Catch up to Mule Munyo Mazi.
Welcome to Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique. We are specialists in Islamic wear, hijabs, thobs, kufi and Muslim headwear, oud, oil perfume, stock attar, bags and shoes, long dress, headscarf, and lots more. We also have menswear, from t-shirts, shirts, jeans, trousers, etc. Visit our store on 7142 Owensmouth, Canoga Park, California, or call us on 818-564-7446. You can also visit us on our website at www.ambrinsonline.com. Ambrins Beauty and Boutique, your specialist in Islamic wear. Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home.
Katika Tuman Julide, iView Properties Limited, your gateway to a richer life.
You're watching Diaspora Connect UG.
Aba Ambrins Beauty and Boutique to sima nyoko banti munange mwasalo kubanga musponsoringa shows to take na tie ku Diaspora Connect UG temujango ko era bwana ali musio nango kuli akalogula engoye ezechi Islam ezza biko bulunji munango kuva itake genda wali ku www.ambrinsonline.com oja kubango basanga kuba kuguze engoye hijabs enunji ekanze nunji zonzo nazo na ngabo zetaze obo genda ku ngogenda kuwa wa mchala wo babo mchala wagenda kuwa wa engoye nunji za kabi oja sanga wali ku Ambrins Beauty and Boutique basanga ku 7142 Owensmouth Avenue, Kanoga Park. Atene banafe aba West Western Capital Consulting basangwali le Pasadena 225 South Lake Avenue. Gwaita ku preparing a credit yo njogera kwa abali wanu mu America. Ayagala ufuna loan ngambanga SBS ba contacting mukwano uja kubanga ufuna echeta gwe. If you have any financial issue, contacting banafe aba Western Capital Consulting baje kubiranga bakuyamba. Kushona designers, omune ice can to sima nyusimela iView Properties. Atene banafe aba Hardware World Tinder baga matigenda ogulo account ufune ebizimbi sibwa byonna je oina account mu Hardware World?
No.
Why?
I have no idea. That's the this is the first time I'm hearing about it.
Hardware World supermarket ebizimbi sibwa sanga bwant na in case oyagala okuzimba nyumba. Do you have projects going on in Uganda?
I do.
Obi I mean tubigulawo.
I have contractors. I work with a contractor.
Oh, so I don't buy anything. So now I know. It seems your contractors do that. Okay. Tugenza okumula ngo tanse the E90s, the Bombardier, ebintu tanse okubyogera nga sibitegeera. Tugende maso. Ofunye omulimu Jet Blue contracting ze, and then what happens next?
Well, yeah, we start working with Jet Blue. Mm-hmm. We do the interior for Jet Blue.
Okay.
Seats, seat tracks, entertainment, carpet, anything interior in JetBlue, we do that.
Well,
then in other airlines, we do all the shady work.
What is the shady work? What do you mean?
Every work on it. Oil check, inspections, on-landing inspection. We have to do most of the inspection is like tires, and we have to check the oil. Check if there is foreign object damage. We call the FODs on engines and see if there is anything. We do, even inside also we do the tracks, because we have different airlines that we work with, as STS has different airlines, they call a contract. So very many, Air Canada, Air Maroc, part of also WestJet, sometimes American Airlines, depending on the demand. Sometimes the airlines buy in abakolera, na yebo batu kechisera, most they are short, they will still call other people. And there are some airlines that come in unnamed, like Ngazozi Zebuzi, but still they need mechanics, they'll call, and the availability, we are there 24 hours.
Walu mna Uganda alaba show in right now, aga mama, ma abobesi, mifitu sobulu kubitu kakonge, ebyo, je, guwa chikolo otia?
Right now, I met one friend of mine. We were talking about real estate.
Mm.
So, and I was giving her a hint on real estate. I didn't have so much knowledge, but my wife did. So I would borrow some info from my wife, and I gave her. So when she went and bought a house, she came back to me. She's like, you know what? My husband is really tired of doing... He's a mechanic, and he hates his job right now. He doesn't like what he's doing. And I'm like, he should try to go. He's already at least handy. He can try to go and do this thing here. And if he has to do a quick one, in 14 months he can graduate if he chooses to do the fastest.
Mm-hmm.
You have to give up. I did it in 14 months. You have to give up everything and focus. No vacation, no holidays. Even work, I had to choose to leave work, other jobs, and do my own jobs and do Uber. You know,
wow.
Because classes start from 7 a.m. until 3:30 every day, Monday through Friday. And you can't miss an hour. You miss an hour, you have to make it after class. Because of the requisition of FAA, you have to complete 2,000 hours before you do their exams. So you have to go to the school, get all the knowledge. The school will certify every part you go through. If you're done with your generals, you can do your FAA generals. If you're done with your airframe, you have to do your airframe. Then if you're done with your power plant, you have to certify your power plant. So if you, I told him you can do it. The thing, he has to open up. Trust me, graduated before I knew he graduated. And wow. The only time I saw the wife saying, he has a job working with an airline in New Hampshire. And I'm like, seriously?
As quick as that.
Yeah. And I have a friend who also told me, I think I want to do what you're doing.
What does it take to do what you're doing?
Well, it all takes courage and focus, decisions you make, the love of the things that you do. You know, when you have to do something, you really have to know what comes with it or what you have to go through to get it.
I get it.
So someone is doing it, Yakave, Uganda, probably 2 years right now. And I told him, he told me, man, I love what you're doing. I want to do it. I'm like, call this number, go there, tell them who so-and-so told me I can come. And he went there. They told him about everything, finance. And he's like, you know what? I think I'm going to do it. The next thing he told me, I'm starting in January. Right now, he's almost graduating.
Apart from doing what you're doing, engineering, aircraft engineering, America, I've heard you talk about Uber. What was the Uber?
I did Uber. One, we are one of the people who have started to get Uber. I drove Uber from 2014.
Up to today?
Up to 2018.
I mean...
2019, yeah. But it started slowing down, but I closed my account in 2019.
Why did you close it up?
Because it was tempting. Every time I could even forget to do other stuff, and I'm like,
Uber was so much tempting.
Yeah, every time I could leave work, I would put it on and make some extra money if I go home.
Okay.
Until I'm like, I have to be sober and don't want to be exhausted, because my job, you have to be
sober. Sober. No, Katinganze Flavia, I be thinking people like you earn some good amount of money.
Money has no limit. I have a business. I make some good change on it too, but I don't give it up. I started it in 2004.
Which business is that?
The sound company, Word Through Music Production and Entertainment.
It's called what?
Word Through Music Production
Word
and Entertainment.
Word Through Music Production and
Entertainment.
Ekola chain.
We do sound. We rent sound and lighting, event management, stage management.
All that.
Yeah, I've done most of these Ugandan artists. Sound for every one of most of them.
Wow.
Chameleon, Bobby Wine, Radio and Weasel, Irene. I've done for all the gospel artists in Uganda. Actually, I'm the most only person who used to do most of them.
Bugene, here in America.
Radie, Seku.
Seku Martin?
Yeah, I've done his
back
shows.
Back home in Uganda?
Yeah.
Oh, here. Oh, I thought back home in Uganda. Hey, mama.
Jackie Senyonjo. Yeah, I've been in most of their productions.
Katiwacho kole bi dala bi na. I mean, you say there's no money that's not enough, but still.
Because I just love working. You know what? It keeps me busy and not out of focus on doing other stupid things.
Stupid things like what?
There's so many things that can take you.
Like what?
I don't know. What's out there in the world? I see people doing crazy, crazy things.
Crazy things like what?
You know, you see, I'm in entertainment, but I'm not a clubber. You know?
It's possible.
It's fun. Music. I love music. And sometimes I DJ, because some people want me to DJ and I have to do the
wedding. Do you know how to DJ?
I do.
Yeah, talk about that.
Do you know how many? I DJed before even some of the DJs who are here DJing.
Really?
Because when I started doing sound, I started playing music before I started buying equipment for sound. But now, yeah, we have sound. We can do any event. Sometimes we do four events in a day.
Four events in a day? Can you manage?
I have guys that work with me.
Ah, okay, I get it.
They work for me. I tell him, go there, go here. We have enough equipment to do any event.
So that means, kuno kwa America, you did not suffer in any way. Kawe wave, just like that.
I went through a hard one, too. Everyone has.
When was that?
You don't call it a hard one. You have to go through the process.
Which anyway. Process was that?
Yeah, I worked in stores, too.
Ngawakaji, wakinako
store? Ngawakaji, store. That one used to be called Bradley's.
Mm-hmm.
It used to be like, ingabu lava Target.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I worked there for a couple of years. I could go there, work overnight shift.
Ngo kolachi.
Stocking.
We what
could
is
stock
talking?
stuff for, in the store. You know, in the day people buy stuff, in the night you have to restock.
I get.
And I had a whole department and you could, of domestics, so you could have to work all night. And in the day I have to wake up. I left work at 6 in the morning, go home, get ready, and go to another job. I used to work as a technician in another company. Like a line maintenance, a Pinabara company. So it will be like a belt line. You have to fix the equipment, motors, belts, can machines. So I used to work there until 2005. And then from there, I worked with Dell a little bit. Before I worked with Dell, I worked with Compaq.
Compaq, what is that?
Compaq, the company that used to make computers.
Aha, uh-huh, okay.
Yeah.
Ngo kula nyo chinga. We among the assembly.
Assembly
computers.
Assembly.
Hey.
Technology is my life. Mm-hmm. Then after that, I went to Dell for a little bit. Because Compaq, when HP bought Compaq,
yes.
I moved a little bit. I did something with Dell. Then after that, I worked with Duke Energy, which is the biggest gas company in America.
Yes.
So I worked there. As also with Microsoft a little bit.
Okoze mirimu emeka kwa America.
2008.
Linda ko. Kamika kuno koze mirimu emeka.
Where the brain wants to go.
Is where you go.
Is where I go.
And where there's money.
Sometimes it's not money. But if I want to learn something and I really love to try it. It's
you'll
like
go there.
You won't tell me to buy a Lamborghini. I can go rent it and drive it the day and say I drove a Lamborghini. I don't need to have it because I'm not going to spend money fixing it if it has a problem.
I get it.
Yeah, if I want to try something, I can try it and I know how it works, how it operates, and I'm done. You know, I fix my own cars, you know.
Oh.
Everything.
Yeah.
From brakes, oil change, tune-ups. I change all the stuff. Unless if I have to put the car up to put it up. If not, anything on the ground, I will do it myself.
Are you married?
I am married.
Do you have time for your
15
family?
15 years.
Marriage?
Yeah.
When do you get time? Because when I hear your story, what?
If you check on me, even on my status, you see how many times I'm with my kids. I have 3 kids and, yeah, they are the most friendly and the closest people I have all the time.
That's what every parent says.
Yeah, I'm always with them, you know. Sometimes they don't see me how busy I am, like I travel a lot. You know, every other week I'm in Canada, the other week I'm here, the other time
I'm here.
Even my sound business, I have a lot of contract businesses in Canada too.
Okay.
I go to Canada and I do the events there, the Canadian Convention, recently had the Pitmoff,
Mama Solomon's event.
I do all her events. And sometimes when the musicians come there, those Lutalos, the Eddie Aways, I'm there. So I'm all over the place.
That's
but
good.
When it's in the week, I have enough time with them. Like if I go to work, I work night shift. So during the day, I spend time with them. Summertime, we make awesome vacations, whole week vacation.
With your family.
Tour traveling all week on the road.
That sounds good.
You know? We just came back from a whole week vacation tour in Canada. Then I went back for business.
Canada is your second home, eh?
Well, most people think so.
But
when I go to Uganda, some people think I live in Canada.
Of course.
Because I'm always
that's
in,
what I thought,
I go
too.
To Canada more than 10 times a
that's
year.
That's what I
sometimes.
Thought. Maybe I
live in the U.S. It's just because, yeah, business. I do business.
How long have you stayed in the U.S.?
21 years.
Who? 21 years in the United States of America. Ngatabe da Boston. That's your uncle state here. Then I come. Have you said no state here? Okay. Tugana kuda tubulire. Jay, I na obuzibu nabu yali asanze oba akaseera akalika mbedde ka kazi bukozi babadde anyumye mbozi ndabye nga buli kimu kitambula bwe kitiringa mwana gamba nakola bwet agenda tubulya edda chikemu bere kankama
Diaspora Connects UG, bringing you closer to home. Welcome to Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique. We are specialists in Islamic wear, hijabs, thobs, kufi and Muslim headwear, oud, oil perfume, stock attar, bags and shoes, long dress, headscarf, and lots more. We also have menswear, from t-shirts, shirts, jeans, trousers, etc. Visit our store on 7142 Owens Mouth, Canoga Park, California, or call us on 818-564-7446. You can also visit us on our website at www.umbrinsonline.com. Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique, your specialist in Islamic wear.
Katika Tumanjulide, iView Properties Limited, your gateway to a richer life.
You're watching Diaspora Connect UG.
Kulikayo mukwano gwange gwe abadde alaba abudde mukwomulamu kulikayo ogambo otya nkyali ne jeje tosanze mu buzibu yade nakamu ku nkuba yeyekyeyo
teri atasanga buzibu
sibulidde mu mbozi yo
teri atasanga buzibu naye kisinzira bw'obutwala kubanga nze kyendowooza obuzibu si kikulu bw'obanga olina ky'otunuulidde olw'ensonga era w'otuukira okuva e Uganda ojje wano olina okumanya olina ebintu by'olina okuyitamu. There's no golden plate. I don't even call it a silver plate. Sometimes people think it is more golden than silver. There is nothing easy, but the thing olina kugumira mbeera. At sometimes, you know, there are issues you have to stand by yourself because no one is going to solve them.
Okay.
Because it is a process. You can't skip from one ladder to another one and think into guja kuja or gire what. America is a different world. Nebo jango lina titles chikumi mwaviri. Soka neba tuwala mwenamuti.
Aso yogeda kwa
kuchimuchi wetu. Teri kwecho vanze ngamba nyava antu. Oba, katia most times I have friend, my wife ya kola accounting in Uganda, business administration. She came here, she worked in a few companies. Nari yoka kwa nagamba, you know what? I think I'm tired of this, I need to go to school. Mkolee bintu ebirala. And then she's like, I'm going to change to science. I'm like, you can do it. This is America. You know what? Once you want to do something,
go for
even
it.
Even the professors will help you get it. And then she went like, you know what? I want to do pharmacy. That's the first thing she was like, I want to do pharmacy. I'm like, fine, go whatever you want to do. She went and then started. And then in the middle of it, she's like, no, I'm changing. I'm going to do biotech. Well, she's like, it's going to be too long. I'm going to do biotech. And then she did, yeah. She went and did a degree in biotech, and recently she graduated with a Master of Science in pharmaceuticals. Master's in pharmaceutical science. It's pharmaceutical science. It's not pharmacology, but like pharmaceutical science. She does in research and labs also. So, and I'm like, you thought history is life?
Ntino.
Yeah, people nebo bango wasoma history ba chiboja wano. Most people abasomya nebo nursing. Sibo nebo nate bakola science.
Of course.
But the thing kwezula olina kaka sabu kaka santino ngenda kubiyita mu na ye focus yange. Chintu chichi enja gala mbulamu. Kubanga as I sit down, you know the problem with our community, telling about career masters over career, about guiding abantu mu careers.
Back home.
I've always talked about this. Here.
Here in America?
When a parent comes, nabanga yakola naleta abana community yandi badde yamba ba parents bandi. These parents work so hard. Nze sijja kune senior parent normal aleta mwana na mujja Uganda na muleta mu America ate n'omwana olusi msinza munenya ne if a community nga tugenda kula nanga bola badozi Nigerian communities wa parents should see dino tulina ebintu byetulina okutunuliranga community. He's actually like a whole diaspora community, yeah, Ugandans. Mm. I've talked about this in Yuna. Omutomu yangamba ko. If you see a Yuna telina bikola. Nimba gamba, if we are to help a community has to show results when it grows and it has different people in different fields. Nimba gamba mwana wajewano, omuzada mugamba bugambi, agendo soma akasomo. Mbono malo jako holachi, ono iye bilala. Kasito mwana tandiko kuloza kusente.
Ha, chiba chizibu kudayo soma.
Kachasemi na muzade na mugamba waka chukiku tandiso kulo gina kusasula bills.
Okay.
Ogenda kola bichi.
Mutandiko sharing abili
chini. Nehate inga singa community lina bantu wabayamba bantu mukarriers. Tula wansi, mugamba gundi yale saba anabe, bananga, banabu mbatuwe kutu ogele kona. Umwana mbuze, chicho ya galo kola, chicho ya galo kusoma. Umwana buatula. We have a big community.
Very big.
That can lobby for scholarships. For students.
Oba wakulembeza fiti befiri deyo.
Mburi mtu wafayo kuchiche. Ne mugamba, singa tufayo nyo mwana wajawa no mzade na atula na agamba. Mwana ngena mtu walai wali eli kufisi ya Yuna, oba Uganda Gundi community, elina bagendo kuyamba bantu mukaria. Mwana yagala kusomachi, tumuyambe kutumunonye ze somero. Tuogere ne somero tuligambe. Financially we are not so good, but as time goes on, tuja kuwa tusoboro kumukola bwe tuti. Singa community bag ebeerawo ne tuga nsula kusula sente mu community bag. Omutibwa eta dola abiri abiri buli mwezi. Abantu baganda kutubba. Naye atenga bitulemesezza okulaakulana eyo mentality eyo. Itulemesezza okulaakulana. Kubanga nze saagala kwata sente za muntu. Naye te njagala wake iwempo olwabiri. Oli ne mugamba nti oku olwabiri olwo bateeke ku mwana. Enkyo omwana ave. Kwa ffenna bwe tunaakaddiwa ne tudde Uganda nga ffenna tuli bannansi.
Nga Uganda efunye abasawo.
Na yeye abalala bonna teriyo birala bikolebo.
Olaba bali yokali nti wayina mirimu kati bo tunda kadwa nitu yugala
no.
Fanti liba nansi.
Ne ba tubanga kati ne ba community ya fuano bwe kula kula na who lobbies for who. We need more lawyers who can help people get problems in immigration and other stuff. We need accountants with big branding. Bakula gane big companies, you know. Na yeye tukena nyomu community ya feneri kugamba. Asoma chino, chijia kutwala chino. Chino, soma chino, soma chino. Kati community ya fetema nyiti mulimu wa bantu wa lini evi nitu evi inji nyo. I work with many Ugandans by the way. Aba soma, evi, aba kwa la kunyonyi. Mba makanika.
Wow.
They're many Ugandans, but the community doesn't.
Atiba
pilots. Some of them are sometimes within the community.
Atiba pilots.
Nama jebali.
Edo, wena kumfunia yo muna.
We have pilots.
Ajatu nyumiza kukumboze wa pilot. Mbubi labutia mbubangi.
We have pilots. Even we have NASA.
Wow.
So ina NASA. Kasiri.
Okay.
He came here and he went through many things until even he right now has a license to fly commercial jets.
Oh my god.
Abada flying a private bamuita mjango tutwale wano bali basaja bali nenyonyi bamuita come and fly us here. Nabavuga nabatwala nabatusa jabaza nakomawo. He's a young kid, very young.
How old?
Well, I don't know how old he, because I know he was grown up when we were watching him.
How old are you, Jay?
Me, I'm 45.
Ah, okay. Jay, sabo siblo to know mukambo ngakama. I thought you are like this man. Basel wanga tibaga kugira myaka jabo.
I'm proud of how I am, how old I am.
Mummy butula bachaga kugira myaka jabo.
Because you know what? Life is short.
I get it.
And some people don't make it to where you have made it. And you gotta love life. However it is, however old it is, it's good to go old because you get to know more and you have to understand. And there are many people who look at you as also a role model.
Mm-hmm.
So tuli no kubera very careful. So putuna kweke miaka nabatu yuna utoza batu gatira mubabili. Then nabatu yisu amua maso
vajia kutu wa angala. Ati mwagala ku, wawai, chusia chogela kanti deke, sivula watu
laba. Ndinga buendi.
Sivula watu laba.
Nsanyo senyo okubera no ku Diaspora Connect na ye chensava. Tunonye careers, tunonye vintu vinji nyo, tuzimbe community. Tuzimba fenanga, tulina everything within us that will make us a strong community. Era ndowooza nnyo tugenda kufunayo ekiseera tutuule wano tufunayo diaspora oba diaspora engineers community naffe oba ya Ugandan diaspora engineers community. Nengera nnyo my brother Rwasa, Ronnie Rwasa, I love him so much.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he does amazing things. I have friends who have been working in Boeing, Ugandans. Bakola mu Boeing right now abambali mu NASA. Kubizungirize eri.
I get.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
One of the missions director is a Ugandan. Akulira missions is a flight, is a NASA.
Is
he's a Ugandan. He went to school in MIT.
tujja batu kakuba tunyonye boba chikola bacha
osanga na kwatagana amule twe manya abili bintu byetukola fena fena tusobola kuba ko chetuzimba nibo tubanga tunaba kuyamba ebintu eyuganda tusobola kuba wa magezi mutinzo kwate tujite tukozeyo ninga tusobola kuba wa magezi nacho chisoboka ne tugende Uganda na yenga chetagisa Uganda nayo tulijiwa kadekayo nitula bebiji fako nebiliyo
kasoke kubuza lwachi todayo nokanika Boeings mamina Bombardier ze Uganda kuzi kawa atabantu nga moyogede kuchokude Uganda
kanti Uganda I think has trained engineers too with that elina abantu abali
so now you with the experience at least experience at MK singa kubali
my experience is good but still
obaka sente
it's not really about money I don't know maybe baiza nokubanga bagaba ku central ku singa
ko
ngenda yonga expatriate ngenda yonga expatriate
yes niba kuwa kasani nokolere gwangalyo
basasula mu dollars
yeah of course
nenkolere Uganda njachirowoza ko nze ndombera ko nyo ku Uganda Airlines ojiraba I read most of their stuff ngabwe na garment nsoma nye ebintu ebifa ku Uganda Airlines era ntunulya nyo ne qualifications z'abantu abakola yo n'ebintu ebakola era mbera mwegendereza nnyo naye kati mba nange nina okusooka ne mmanya bye basomye ne bategeera ne mmanya we ntandikira
tusibuleje
sanyuse nnyo okuba nammwe era twebaza ne cameraman
Peter Serwanga
tweyanziza nnyo nebaza omukyala Mary Flavia Namulindwa atunoonyayo naje tuli
jamwe kwese
fenaje tuli atunoonyayo era nola tujja munoonya atenga twewe tuweze tukunganye wano
mwena mwena
tulete ebirowoozo byaffe eri community n'abantu balala bonna ebirala njja byogera njja kusooka njogereko naye nga sina byogera nokubanga ate saagala kunyiza bantu kama bakume mbagala nnyo
amina
another time
okay thank you so much for watching see you next time bye bye
The views expressed on this program or commentary are solely of the individuals providing them and do not represent or reflect the official policy or position of this YouTube channel or its management. You've been watching Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home. Welcome to Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique. We are specialists in Islamic wear, hijabs, thobs, kufi and Muslim headwear.
Katika tuwa njulide, iView Properties Limited, your gateway to a richer life.
You're watching Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home.